just heading off into the Costa Rica Dome. It's an expedition we've been planning for a couple of years. We're going Mission Blue with Gobi, Keto, Mission Tiburon, University of Costa Rica, Nacional, along with Mar Viva. And the idea is to go document the rich biodiversity that's out there. We're gonna go look for blue whales, for sharks. We're gonna do some phytoplankton samples, some water samples, so that we can study this very rich, relatively unstudied area. It's really important to study the Costa Rica Dome because right now there's very little regulation there. So we've got high density of whales, but we don't know the shipping lanes, if they are gonna interact with them and possibly collide. There are very rich yellowfin tuna fisheries and shark fisheries, but there's really no regulation. We don't know what they're catching, when they're catching it. And the ideal would be to have a better regulation so that we can have this diversity for a very long time in the future.